Today, I have gathered a lot of special little things because I would like to give you a mermaid makeover. In order to achieve that look, we will be using some special things apart from just makeup or regular makeup to make you look beautiful and mystical and supernatural. So, the first thing I'd like to do is dab your face with this cloth because, as I see, you have just washed your face clean for me. That's very sweet of you. So we're gonna start dabbing. Yeah. So how have you been? Getting ready for the Christmas season? Been great too. I was a little under the weather today, but now that I feel better, I thought we should spend some time together and turn you into a mermaid. Okay. This will be a short makeover, by the way. So let's begin by using some face cream on you. Make your skin smooth and sparkly. There you go. There. Gonna look amazing. So, I'm going to put some foundation on you to set a clear, beautiful base to make your skin look smooth and sparkly. So I'll be using this. This is a very, very good makeup. I am wearing it at the moment. Really good, especially if you have oily skin like me. So we're gonna use this huge amount and put it all over your face. Yeah, close your eyes for me. There. Can you just put your chin up a bit so I can get to this part. There we go. Beautiful. There. And your forehead. Now that we have put on your foundation, we're moving on to the good stuff. I'll be using a semi-transparent powder on your face. This one. Fantastic powder. And this is my favorite part. To apply this on your face, I'm going to use my new makeup brushes. This is my makeup brush case, which is a pirate map. As you can see, I've already got like makeup here and there. I'll have to clean that. Thank you. just put these here. How gorgeous is this? Honestly, this is... I'm so proud that I found these. There are many different designs. I hope that was loud. There are many different designs for powder and eyeshadow and all kinds of things. Yeah, I'll use the big one on you. That sounded weird. This is the big one. There. So, this is what it looks like. So it's got this stuff going on. Oh. This, you know, color changing thing. So, yeah, let's get to the good part. So yeah, we're gonna apply light powder to make your face look nice and matte. Do this? Mm. Good. And a tiny bit around your face. That settles that. Next up, we're gonna put some eyeshadow. So I've got my Mermaids Forever color palette. There you go. Just to know I'm not making this up. And I'd like you to pick the colors that we're gonna use. Mm. Yeah. Which one? This one. Good choice. Very mermaidy. All right, I'm gonna pick this brush. This here. Can you close your eyes for me? There. Okay, close your eyes. There. Just putting it evenly across your eyelid. Not too much though. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick a slightly darker color, like a dark green, and put it right here Don't worry, I won't mess it up. This one. Hope that's not too close to your eye. There. And I'm gonna use a light color to put some sparkle. Now I'm thinking to use this one. Right here, and here, and here. So, close your eye. Awesome. Let me take a look at you. Open your eyes. Turn. Okay, now close your eyes and look down. Tilt your head down. Right, okay. Now what I'll do is take a bit of this color right here and put it down. Cool, trust me. There. That concludes our brush use. And now we'll move on to lips. No, I haven't forgotten about the mascara. We'll get to that. But first, lips. Because this is cool. I've got this amazing color changing lipstick. So at the moment, it appears to be green. Green. But when you apply it to your hand, see what it looks like? Don't believe me? I'll use some. By the end of the video, you'll see. So, this is one choice. If you like this color-changing lipstick, then I've got another one that you will really like. This one right here. This is an amazing, beautiful color. It's a sort of, I would call, coral looking color. It's really bright, really beautiful. See, it's changing already. Put some here. See, it looks like that. So that's another option for you. Then we've got some lip glosses. I've got this one, which is a very light orangey kind of color, kind of pink. And the mermaid look. I've got dark burgundy and pink, light pink. Very light, you can barely see it. If you want to look more natural on the lips. And I also have red if you're interested. Which one do you want? We're not done. But I'll hold you to it. Okay. Right. So. You sure? Okay. This one it is. Right. I'll put some on you now. Pucker up. See, it's already turning on my hand and my lips. Now, before I move on to the mascara, I'll do something else. You would not look like a proper mermaid if your face didn't look like a mermaid's face. And for your face to look mermaidy, we're going to create some fish scales. Now, what I'd like you to do is push your hair back like this, and let me do my magic. Yes, I'll be putting some fish scales on your forehead and your cheekbones and a little bit here. How's that? Yeah, okay. So I'll be using this little brush to do that. There. So I'll basically put that on you and tap, 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 tap. Okay, so I'm gonna use blue, dark blue. See, dark blue. So there. You stay there. Stand still, very still. No, 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 don't touch anything. Don't touch anything. This is very delicate. If you touch it, it's gonna get smudged. Now pull your hair back for me, right here. Yes, okay. You can see how some of the color is on the fish scales. Yeah, that looks good. That looks amazing. So, the last thing I will do is mascara. Your eyes half open and look up. Okay, and the other one. You just had some tiny little, you know, mascara dust. Yeah, it's dense. Okay. And the last part of your transformation, because accessorizing is everything, I'll be putting on a few accessories. So first, I'll put on this pearl necklace around your neck. There. I hope that wasn't loud, sorry. That looks beautiful. And then I'm gonna put this starfish clip in your hair. Which side would you like it? This one, okay. And then this gorgeous seashell bracelet. Be careful with it because it was a gift. There you go. And the last bracelet on the other hand. More pearls. Let me take a look at you. I think we should touch up on the lipstick. Could you pucker up for me? There. To spice it up, I will use a little transparent lip gloss on that. There. You are complete. I know I didn't use eyeliner, but I don't think you need it. You have so much going on your face and with your accessorizing too. I think you're ready to go out on a mermaid party. I know it It's not Halloween, but, you know, treat yourself, why not? So, I would like to thank you for sitting down with me and turning into a mermaid. I hope you enjoyed my little video, and if there was time, because my camera is almost dead, I would also do your nails. I have this right here, which is a very cool nail polish, but sadly my camera is gonna die. Next time. And also to show you that the green has turned purple, and on my lips as well. So, I hope you enjoyed this little video, and I will see you in the next ASMR video. Have a beautiful day or night.